aboard shipmate?
Yep.
Hey, shipmate, have you signed a sail on that ship? Have you signed a sail of Pequot, I say? Was there anything down about signing away your souls?
What?
Perhaps you haven't got any. Have you met old Ahab yet, then, have you?
What are you jabbering about, shipmate?
Did they tell you how his mother birthed him, turned from him, gave him his evil name, and died? Did they tell you how God's lightning struck down and branded him? Did they tell you how he spat in the holy goblet in the church of Valparaiso? And did they tell you what happened to his last voyage?
I know all about him being crippled by a whale.
All about it, eh? You sure you do? Sure? They tell you how the whale marked him inside as well as out? Did they tell you the mischief had worked on his soul? And no, I don't think they did. How could they? Who'd know it? Not many, I guess.
Ah, you can't fool us. It's the easiest thing in the world for a man to look like he's got a great secret in him.
I have, lad, I have. At sea one day, you'll smell land where there be no land. And on that day, Ahab will go to his grave, but he'll rise again within the hour. He will rise and beckon. Then all save one shall follow. Morning, Egyptians. Morning. May the heavens bless you.
Hey, you. What's your name?
Elijah. My name is Elijah.